Good morning, Alex. My name's Kim. I'm here to make your job reassignment as painless as possible. Let's get your file up. Wow. You're an old pro. This is your 7th reassignment.
Unlucky. Seems more like it.
Nonsense. Let's see what wonderful new job the list has for you today. Sorry, Alex. The system is a little slow today. You're a C2 male at the moment, right?
Fucking robots. Sorry, I didn't mean you. You're not a robot. It's just I really liked my old job.
You're not alone. Mechanization is causing disturbances right across the labor market. You'll be perfect for this next job role. I guarantee. This system today. You'd think they'd sort out the bugs with so many people depending on it. I can assure you, Alex, your next job won't be under any threat from robots. Definite placement for 15 years. At least. I'm sure you'll make a wonderful mother. You can proceed to stage 2 of the terminal. Have a good day, Alex. Equality. 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 Number 47, report to your job center officer. Good morning. My name's Kim. I'm here to make your job reassignment as quick as possible.
Female, male, tall, small. Any job can be done by anyone. With the tongue, we are all truly equal.
I'm sure you'll make a wonderful mother.
Well, you didn't actually say that.
I had to. You looked so lost.
It's not funny.
Well, sometimes the fairest system in the world can seem pretty unfair. You're wondering if it wouldn't kill them to be a bit more flexible, right?
Careful.
Jay!
What? There's no one watching us. That's why we come here. It's just you and me. Did you know they named this place after some Roman god? Terminus, the god of boundaries.
Hilarious.
Yeah, I said the same thing to my friend who told me that little nugget of trivia.
I guess the gods don't compromise.
Well, it's a slippery slope. One minute you're changing an assignment, and the next there's misogyny in the streets. You're just too nice.
We were engineered that way. Empathetic women make the best job center officers.
Uh-huh, and were you engineered to cover for the people who fell behind in your last job?
No. I guess that helped with productivity on the assembly line.
And designed for teamwork. We all are, kiddo. You're more than that.
Not this personality crap again.
You just haven't been through as many changes to understand. I'm the same no matter how smart, dumb, tall, or even male I am.
I can't imagine you as a guy.
Yeah. Some people thought me handsome.
Well, one person did. Vic.
Are all these of you and Vic?
No way.
You look so cute.
Kind of perfect together.
Did you keep in touch?
They tell us that all the old human ties, relationships, family, are cut for a reason. That may lead to catastrophe. That's a lie. I know it's against the rules, but straight. Gay, lesbian, been together over 30 years. I suppose I should get rid of the pictures.
Screw that.
Keep them.
I don't think there's anything wrong with what those images show.
Vic is the reason why I believe in essential personalities. Every time we'd have a reassignment, we'd both worry that something might be different.
It's about the school there.
Look at me, making a fool of myself. This isn't your problem.
You're the one who said I was propagized,
not engineered. Because something went wrong with Vic's last reassignment. Vic has only got a few days left. Some sort of cell rejection, the doctor said. They sent Vic straight to the hospital.
The best care. Shit. They won't let you into the hospice, will they?
Our faithfulness shows a distinct lack of equality.
You're joking. Someone actually told you that?
Just repeating what they believe.
Well, I don't believe it.
You should be allowed to be with the person you love when they're dying. Equality, be damned.
I was hoping you'd say that.
This is a clone of the jobs list. Don't ask me where I got it. I don't want to go there again, but on it, I'm reassigned as a nurse in Vic's hospice. The job just came up like a sign or something.
Do you have any idea what would happen to you if someone found
you? You'd end up in the nurse bank, I expect.
You might be mad enough to spend a couple of months, years even, as a bundle of nerves in a tank. But I certainly am not.
It won't happen, honestly, Kim.
You can't know that. Whatever you're planning won't tell anyone, but I can't.
You're the only one who can without raising suspicion. Sam will just think all prayers have been answered.
Oh, no. I'm not interested in Sam. Icebergs couldn't be less encouraging.
Sam's in charge of the job server. He carries the job list around on a shard just like this. Look, I'd do it myself if I thought Sam had let me close enough, but my being there would just trigger suspicion.
Is this a sting?
Do you honestly
honestly think I'd be picked for loyalty checks.
I might say those things when I'm angry and I've had a bad day, but I am 100% behind the terminal.
This isn't a test, Kim.
We are all truly equal.
No, we're not. Humans don't know how to be equal. It's not in our nature. Easy, isn't it?
You? Maybe. I don't know how. How do I
describe? Sam's a B3. His wrists here are very responsive. I should know. Look, I can't bear it. I'll fake being a nurse. I'll break in. I'll set fire to the whole fucking system. I'll do anything to be with Vic. Look. We're friends, aren't we? Proper friends. I wouldn't trust anyone else. End of lunch.
You're scheduled to see Sam before you start this afternoon. I trust you to make the right decision. I'd do it for you in a heartbeat.
Job assignment, Officer 5, report for daily debrief. I repeat, job assignment, Officer 5, report for daily debrief.
A lot happier.
You are right. I think I will make a wonderful mother. Who are we to question the terminal?
Yeah. Exactly.
Come on in, Kim.
Hiya, Sam. How's your day been?
Everything's just peachy in a quality's paradise. I've been keeping my eye on all of you.
I haven't been doing anything to make you need to watch me, have I?
No. You're a model employee, Kim. Unfortunately, the same can't be said about everyone around here. Have a seat, and we'll talk about the hold-up on 46.
46?
You mentioned the system running slow twice in that last session.
Yes, well, it was going slowly.
I was monitoring the system the whole time.
And I didn't notice anything out of order.
Maybe I was just using it wrong.
It's not your fault. You were only engineered to be a friendly face.
Maybe you could log for an improvement in the next job center officers.
Maybe. Do you want to show me how you've been using the system? Well, that all looks pretty good. What did I say? A model employee. Who knows? On the next assignment, you might have my job. You could be just like me.
I'm not sure I have it in me to be just like you. It would be too hard an act to follow.
Maybe.
There have been so many reassignments, and the nerve bank's pretty full too. And the ones that they spit back out at us are a bit broken. Not that you'd expect more. They've been a bundle of feeling and thinking nerve endings for 2 years. If I were that judge, I would have given that dissident a much longer sentence. And now they're starting to affect my productivity figures.
They don't make your job easier, do they?
Don't they understand how important we are? We keep the terminal running. It's enough to give you a headache.
I'm sorry to hear that.
Thank you, Kim. That means a lot. Let's try it with the updated jobs list. Speaking of efficiency, this job only appeared this morning.
And by tomorrow, someone would have already filled the role.
The system is truly beautiful. But heads will roll. Whoever did the brain chem, probably.
Oh?
The previous job owner killed themselves. One of the other job center officers found the body. Jay, I think.
I'll do anything to be with Vic.
They saw something odd hanging out the window of a nurse's house, apparently. Good job Jay was there. But who knows how long they'd have been hanging there. Legs twitching.
You don't think the previous nurse killed themselves because they were in love with someone
love?
And...
There's no such thing, is there? You're pretty close to Jay, right? Have they said anything to you?
No. No. We're not that close, really.
Good. Because between you and me, they're on thin ice. There's talk of deviant behavior. You don't know anything, do you?
Of anything deviant? With Jay. No. I haven't noticed anything wrong with their behavior.
Thank you.
thought I'd find you here. I don't know how to thank you.
There's no need.
Was it that bad?
No. Not really. Compared to the alternative.
Would you have killed me too? What are you talking about, sweetie? Are you coming down with something?
When you said that you'd do anything, I didn't realize you meant murder.
What are you going to do?
Nothing. Well, if I tell anyone, I'll be punished alongside you for substituting the job list, won't I? Plus, I'm not entirely sure I did the wrong thing. If there had been another way, without killing that poor person, would you have taken it? If there had been a system in place for people like you to...
cheat the gods? Clearly I chose wisely.
And your plan worked out perfectly.
If you ever want to follow through on that offer, put that in your wristband. We're not the only ones who can see through all this.
You'd better go to Vic. We won't see each other again, will we?
No. I don't think so.
I'll contact them. I want to help. If I can. Number 36, report to your job center officer, please.
Subscribe to Dust for new sci-fi every week.